studying koi fish for quite some time now. And did you know that on the contrary, popular belief that koi do not originate from Japan, but from parts of Eastern Asia and China? Yes, I have been working on a potion that may be able to turn a koi fish into a human for a short period of time. And then I can talk to the koi. Now, should we go test it out? Yes, okay. Okay, this is my experimental koi pond. I have, let's just say, a lot of koi fish in this pond. So, if you go over here, I have a special fish. And his name is, I do not know what her name is. But we'll find out later when we interview her. I'll show you. She's right here next to the white one, right there. She's very big, and she has a little bit of dark spots. She is very, very nice. So let's drop a little bit of my poison. What was that?
Hi, I'm Carly. Why did you take me out of my pod? I was so happy there.
I just wanted to ask you questions.
Okay, fine. Make it quick. I have to go play tag.
Koi are very hardy.
I can live for a long period in wet, only wrapped in wet moss.
That's interesting.
You seem to understand me very well. That's because I can hear three times higher frequently than other fish.
Yes. I know you have a special amplifying system that other fish don't have.
Well, hello. This is my assistant. What's your face? Say your name, darling. Oh, well. Well, here's a point stick for you. Yeah. Oh, here you go. Yeah. And here's a clipboard. Yeah, ready? Point to it. Most fish cannot hear frequencies above 1,000 hertz. But koi can hear three times higher, up to 3,000 hertz. The reason for this is koi have an amplifying system called the Weberian apatheris. It consists of four bones and connects the inner ear to the swim bladder. The connection of the swim bladder's air chamber to the inner ear gives the koi its great hearing. The otolith is the koi's earbud. They reside the cranial cavity and function as sound receptors and are also used for balance and orientation.
Clipboard, please. Thank you. Koi show stress by blushing red in their fins and body. When they are handled in a net or when in a stressful environment, such as bad water, they will show a red blush on their bodies under their scales. Sometimes it looks like varicose veins. Koi can grow up to 2 meters and live for up to 200 years. That concludes today's lesson on koi. I'll see you next time on Dr. Merill.
Or would you like to swing on a star? Carrying moonbeams home in a jar. And you're better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a fish?
Don't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But
I
then
the
cat sort of likes what you wish. You might grow up to be a fish.